disappointed is it never comes out again when I try it again. I heard it.
You know the trick is? Play loud.
Depends on how tall you are.
Yeah!
Because anything you play with conviction sounds good. Even if it's a shitty note, if you play it with a lot of conviction, it sounds good.
Well, I never was that.
And everyone's going, wow, he's really going for it, right?
And that was the best statement given to me when I was learning to play. Just play it with conviction and it'll be awesome.
Exactly. Yeah.
It doesn't matter if it's simple.
No, it doesn't matter. No.
So, yeah, I love it.
People like simple with conviction, you know?
Yeah, because they think they can do it.
That's why people like Neil Young. Yeah. Wow, I can probably sing about that good.
I just mean it.
Just gotta mean it, man.
He does. Yeah.
Right. Right. That old 40s gets in line.
Whoops.
Old light strings.
What's that?
Yeah. Since Telluride, huh?
A lot of people play this out there.
Unfortunately.
Well, it sounds weird.
Really projects out here.
Yeah, the strings have that unique quality of a lot of people's grunge on it all mixed together.
Yeah, it's called the That's how I describe it.
I'm trying. I was just getting good on mandolin, and then I got in a band with Sam Bush. I was like, well, never mind. Now I'm playing with this guy.
Well, I was never good on the pedal steel, and then I got in a band with Sneaky Pete.
Yeah.
And then the next one was J.D.
Manis. Yeah.
The next one was Red Rhodes. The next one was Tom Brumley. I was like, why did I even touch that thing? So, why don't you sing something pretty and then I gotta go find I'll find out how mad my wife is at me because
she just disappeared.
Emily, Yeah. Where the are you?
Yeah. Over here drinking crunchy frogs, honey.
That's right. She's like, have you been drinking something? No. Nothing that would be the color of my pants or anything like that.
Oh, God. Okay. I think I can get through this.
Sing it.
No, I'm not going to sing it. I'm not even going to sing after that.
Yeah.